Does that mean you can't help him?
Of course I can help him, Lionel. But I will need to operate. That's fancy for when a surgeon fixes the patient.
Don't worry, Lionel. Buck Buck is in great hands.
Calm and steady hands. Cotton ball with lavender scented soap, Sibu play.
Cotton ball with lavender scented soap.
Water?
Water.
Success!
Wow! Awesome!
Let's let him rest.
Thanks, guys. You were so brave, Bok Bok.
Dr. Nancy, help! Our lucky bobblehead stopped bobbling! And we bobble its head before every game for good luck! If you can't fix him, we might never win a game again!
Can you handle it? I think so. I'll just stay calm by taking deep breaths and thinking good thoughts. Like how happy you'll both be once this guy is fixed! Ooh la la! Consider him cured.
There's my marble! Score! Thanks, Dr. Nancy! I'm next! Clear the way!
Grace, what's the matter?
You've got to help! Penelope's leg is twisted, and I can't untwist it!
Let's get her on the table, Doctor.
May I?
Wait, have you ever fixed a doll this special before?
Grace, I assure you, special dolls are my specialty.
Well, don't just stand there. Fix her.
First, I must examine the patient.
Oh, no, don't touch her.
Stay with the patient, please, nurse. Grace, I know you're worried for Penelope, and I understand. I can only imagine how upset I'd be if my darling Maribel ever got hurt. But I can't focus on fixing her with you shouting in my ear.
But I'm so worried about Penelope.
I need you to calm down.
I don't think I can calm down.
Maybe you can try doing what I do to stay calm when I operate. Just take a few deep breaths. Inhale, exhale.
Deep breaths? Okay.
Now think happy thoughts. Like all the fun you and Penelope will have when she's better.
When Penelope's better, we can play dance class.
That's it.
I can braid her hair, and we can get matching headbands that match.
Good. Keep breathing and thinking happy thoughts while you wait in our waiting room.
We'll keep you company.
Yeah. Oh, thank you, Nurse Bree. Now I can finally get to work.
And then Penelope and I can go to Paris. The real Paris, not the pretend one in Nancy's backyard. And then we'll shop for a new dress for Penelope. And one for me, too, because it's only fair.
Uh-huh. Wow.
Outstanding news, Grace. Penelope is better and ready to see you.
She is!
Oh, finally.
Penelope! Wow, Nancy, she looks good as new. Thank you so much.
Oh, Delian, that's French for you're welcome. But I couldn't have done it without my fantastique Nurse Bree and my beloved Nurse Maribel.
Come on, Manon, give that back.
But I want to be a fashion designer, too.
Manon, please, it's not finished. You're going to ruin it.
I'm going to vote for Mireille. She's the best.
Hey, my phone.
Why did I agree to do this again?
Stay low, Tiki.
Don't worry. You know what? If you can handle Manon for a day, any villain here on out will be a piece of cake.
Oh, yeah. Hey, I got a huge scoop for you. Guess who's on a photo shoot in the park? Huh? Now? Adrian is in the park right now?
As we speak.
Oh, gosh. What am I going to say to him? The same thing as usual.
Stop it.
Who's she?
Whoops, I forgot about this little detail. And who's she? This is Mano, one of my mom's friend's daughters. I'm watching her all afternoon. Oh no, I can't go out.
Let me guess. Another you couldn't say no favor.
No, I just couldn't say no.
Look, no problem. I'll look after your little detail for you.
Thanks, but I'm responsible for her. Besides, I couldn't do that to you. She's an absolute angel.
Mano, put that down.
Hey, come back.
You're just a pushover, Marinette. I have to babysit my sisters all the time, which makes me an expert in dealing with angels.
Who are you, anyway?
I'm a mythical unicorn from the world of Rispa, disguised as a totally fabulous human girl. I grant magical wishes, but only to little monkeys who behave.